YouTube, what's good, man? It's your boy, Tasty29.
These niggas don't rap what they living, but it sound good, I admit it. Niggas can't even come out in they city. But still they blow smoke, nope, nigga, quit it. Better watch what you say when you spit. But speaking on stunt about him, it get wicked. Come here. Ain't finna get no little rapper attention. These niggas can't do it like me, I'm the
get him out of here.
That nigga go bait, gorilla. It's big four times on the top, dog.
Shoot, YouTube, what's going on? It's your boy, you know what I'm saying? No introduction needed. Today we're gonna do a little video with my guy, the GOAT. Talk about these dirt bikes, you know what I'm saying? A little whatever, whoop whoop. But I'm gonna do a dirt bike video for y'all today. Let's get it. All right, man, y'all see my little red bottoms, them Nikes, red bottoms. Bam, here we go. The little dirt bike, Apollo 125 RFZ, you know what I'm saying? I bought this bike probably about 2 weeks ago. Excuse the mess in the background, but back up a little bit. I bought this bike probably about 2 weeks ago, so y'all look at the overall view. And you know what I'm saying? It's pretty quick. Got a little power to it, a lot of torque, you know what I'm saying? Still brand new, so I'm still breaking it in. It cost me about, I'd say, $1,200 cash. So, you know what I'm saying? This is the price of that bike, brand new. I didn't know, my homeboy Ramone told me you can get these actually at powersportsmax.com. And they come like this put together for about the same price, $1,200, or it comes, you know what I'm saying, just the frame, motor, just like that, but you gotta put the tires on and the back, the little back spring piece right there, you gotta put that on. And that'll run you probably about 7 or 8. But it's a good deal if you ask me. It ain't too hard. Put together, take apart. Just got done fixing this tire, my homeboy the GOAT. He up there, he making his way down. But he just put that tire together, got flat, had to cut an inner tube, you know what I'm saying? That's really much it. Now, this piece right here, I first got it, you know what I'm saying? This piece was up like that. So we riding around, whatever, woo woo. He leaving me. That's his little dirt bike right there. It's a work in progress. We're gonna get to that in a minute. But he leaving me, right? So I got this. So I'm riding around there like, damn, why is it going so slow? Woo woo, I just paid $1,200. So we get around, he get back to the crib. He say, try that flicking it down like that. So we flick it down, and that thing done turned up on us. That Apollo done turned up on us. GOAT, what's going on, man?
What's up, dog? What's going on, YouTube? Going on.
Chilling, man. You want to talk about your bike or what you got going
man,
on?
Man, see the chain popped on me a couple weeks ago, man.
Right.
So I got the new chain, but it's longer than my old chain. So
right.
I'm gonna get it right though. I really want to take everything apart and just redo everything, but I don't know. That's maybe in the future.
Yeah. There you go. So, the chain right there.
So yeah. See. You can tell the difference. Hold on. Get y'all right. You can tell the difference. This is way longer than.
Yeah.
Way longer than. So probably about 3 links.
So
I'm gonna get that right, man. I want to wash it up.
Oh yeah.
When I can, I'm gonna get that thing right. So you know, in the near future.
Yeah. So I made an executive decision. You know what I'm saying, for the test. I'm gonna let Ramon do the test, and he 12 o'clock boy, he really can't.
I can't do no wheel like him, but you know, I can lift it up a little.
I'm gonna let him test it up for y'all, man. We're gonna see what he do, show y'all. So it's a 4-speed manual. If I ain't throw that in there, you know what I'm saying? Kick start, boom.
Motherfucking fast though. It's like, I think it go 45.
Yeah, it's about 45. You know what I'm saying? Hit that little butt right there, turn. That's very simple.
We gonna let Tay do something, you know, do a willy. You know,
yes, sir.
Show the YouTube. We should have got that footage over. Yeah, that was a good willy for real.
Yep, yep. Start that thing up, big dog. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, and by the way too, he just fixed I guess it's called an idling cable. Idling, whatever it's called, man. It wasn't idling at first. He turned the screw on there, so it's running a whole lot better.
What is
I think it's on the fork. slides. My guy in the slides. Hitting wheelies out here, man. The slides. Hey, you gotta give him a little two-stroke, man. Let's set that thing up, man. Hey, you gotta give him a little two-stroke, man. Set that thing up. Shout out to my guy D-Butto, man. We're gonna get him right next. You know what I'm saying?
That is K-Time.
Huh?
look. I see you, Tank. I got scared. Oh, man. He's having third. Hey, go. Yeah, go to first. We gonna get Tay right for real. It's all about balance. That's all you got. That's all he got, man. That's all he got. I thought you about to hit it. Okay. Look, you know what I mean? A little razzle. Ooh! I see. Hey, got that one. Let's see what he gonna do. Let's get y'all, man, a little 1200. Y'all see what they can do, you know what I'm saying? A little bit of power, a little bit of torque, you know what I'm saying? Just for a purple little starter bike, you know, just now getting in. But we're going to move up, though, man. We're moving up. Yeah, we're moving up. And a lot of people are like, man, why you ain't got a two-stroke or a four-stroke?
Right,
man,
right.
You know, you gotta crawl before you walk, you know what
right.
I mean? So
absolutely.
I ain't trying to hurt myself
right now. I most definitely ain't trying to hurt my damn self. Like I said, he taught me how to ride dirt bike in Lily 5-10 minutes, man.
And that's all it take, man. That's all it take. Once you get the clutch and stuff, you can ride anything. Motorcycle, all that.
So. Right. Yes, sir.
Hey, that was good. If you would have kept it, you'd have been good.